Somewhere in Sipsagar, Assam, the local stole a young missionary that alone enormous vertical rock holds a spirit within, and none were to pass the way. To their utter amazement, the young missionary went to the ridge and returned unharmed. The young American Baptist missionary who spread the gospel amongst these spirit-fearing, head-hunting and animal-sacrificing people was none other than Edward Winter Clark. Praise the Lord and welcome back to Daily One Missionary Biography. And today's our missionary is the same Edward Winter Clark. He was born in New York, Dutchess County in 1830, 5th of February. Baptized at the young age of 14 years, Edward was ordained as a preacher in the year 1859. He arrived in Sipsagar, Assam with his wife in March 1869. While he began ministering there, he encountered our Naga tribal people who came from mountains to trade on the plains. He became burdened to preach gospel to these tribes but couldn't enter the Naga hills due to British imposed restrictions. While waiting for the permission, Clark sent a local evangelist, Kodila Rufus, into the Naga territory, who brought back with him 9 people who accepted Christ. Based on these developments, Clark finally entered Nagaland on 18 December 1872 and started ministering among the locals. He dedicated his time and energy to learn the local language, character and medicine. This opened up doors for him to socialize and evangelize. Soon, he established a church in Molunkimong with a small congregation of 15 members. As the new believers began leaving their old beliefs and customs, a great conflict happened within the Naga villages. Amidst the much opposition, Clark tried carefully and prayerfully convince the locals of good culture. Gradually, the then prevailing Naga ways such as headhunting, animal sacrifices, warfare, drinking came to heart. He also established schools and churches in many parts of Nagaland to improve the social conditions of the tribals. A great spiritual blessing was seen when 190 Nagas got baptized in 1905. Today, that Nagaland is the only state in India that has Christianity as its official religion is a testament to the 4-decade ministry of Edward Winter Clark. He went to be with the Lord in 1913, 24th of June. Beloved, are you not responsible to preach gospel to the people you daily encounter? Lord, help me to convince this world about the good culture of the Bible. Amen. May God bless you.